Hello and welcome in our vegan kitchen, Madeleine's intuitive kitchen, and today we make summer polenta. These are the kernels, and I take 2 cups of these kernels and mill it in this mill, which gives 3 cups of cornmeal.
Wow,
so if in case you don't have a mill, you just buy the cornmeal, and then the recipe is for 3 cups of cornmeal, which is 6 to 9 cups of water. We need all this, and it makes then this. I already cooked it.
It's like a little rosemary.
Yeah, I put some rosemary and cook it with the rosemary, so it gives the taste, but no salt in the beginning. So this is this, and why is it summer polenta? It's because we're making a raw veggie sauce. The whole dish is room temperature, and so you will see the process. So now we make first the sauce. And I have here herbs from the garden. This is sage, oregano, lavender, and then marjoram. Beautiful, and some pineapple sage and some Kentucky peppermint, and here we have some garlic, and we have some salt, and we have the veggies.
Wow.
And the tahini. But it's a wonderful dish to have it done a little early and then just eat it for dinner. Some tomato and some pepper, and this is all either from the garden or from the farmer's market.
Great.
So we put this all in here. We'll process it just with some water. We can always add, we can take it out. So here we have an immersion hand blender, which is really practical. So this goes like this. It snaps in. Oh yeah, it's nice. We will put some of these herbs. I will cut them coarsely.
It smells good.
Yeah, it smells so fresh.
Yeah.
And I just picked them just a minute ago. So here we go again here. So this is how it looks right now. Now we make it creamy with some tahini. It needs quite a bit, so it. And then we can put the salt in. Then we go in again. Now, that's really nice. It has a tendency to get a little thicker as it's standing here. I will taste how it is salt-wise and all that.
Yum, yum, yum.
It's very good. Oh, the kick of the garlic. We'll do the polenta. So here we go. And we have it a little thicker, so we can press it into this beautiful plate.
Wow, look at that.
And slightly lower in the middle. That's where then all the sauce will accumulate, or the juice of the sauce maybe, and the zucchinis. We have some zucchinis waiting too. This is nutritional yeast, but organic. Yeah.
That's a rare find.
Yeah.
Organic nutritional yeast.
It's more expensive, but no glyphosate, no GMO. Mm-hmm. This is real salt. Mm-hmm. I just fill it up in here. Since we don't cook with the salt or with fat and oil, I put it on after. So now we just...
And these are already steamed.
Yeah, these are steamed.
Those
but
squash.
still firm. Mm-hmm. The main thing is that there is some zucchini side, so with every bite one gets mm-hmm. some zucchini.
Wow, beautiful.
Mm-hmm. So we go over here, get this. This is really very practical. So now we can just pour this over. And we have another video, which is polenta with some vegetable ragu. And you can look this up if you like to see me cooking the polenta. So now we decorate this. We have some sliced tomatoes. Here, a sweet pepper. A peppermint.
Beautiful.
And this is the finished dish. Make it. Try it out and let me know how it comes along.